Teflon is a fascinating material because nothing sticks to it. We cook in it because it is so easy to take the food out and the food doesn't burn to the pan. Why is there some concern about this? Because in the production of Teflon, there's a chemical that is used called PFOA, perfluorooctanoic acid. This is not part of the finished product. It's what we call a surfactant. It is used because during the manufacture of Teflon, you have an oily mixture and a watery mixture, which have to be mixed for the final synthesis. And in order to mix oil and water, you need what we call an emulsifier or a surfactant. So this chemical is used in the process. But once the Teflon is formed, this is no longer there. So this chemical PFOA is the one that has been talked about and has been implicated. And indeed, realistically, animal studies have shown that this is indeed a potential carcinogen. So we want to be careful with it. The real risk is in the production facility, how this is handled. It's an occupational risk, or if this is improperly disposed of in the surrounding areas. Yes, this is something that has to be addressed. But the housewife or the house husband cooking in a Teflon pan at home is a completely different story. There's no PFOA in that Teflon. The only thing that has ever been shown with Teflon is that if you forget about it and you leave it on your stove and it gets red hot and begins to decompose, it can produce some hydrofluoric acid, HF. That's a toxic substance, especially to birds. If you have any birds in the area, there is indeed going to be a silent spring because it's very toxic to birds. I don't worry at all about cooking in Teflon. I do that all the time. In fact, if you cook in other types of cookware, you're much more likely to burn the food to the pot. And that is a really dangerous thing because it's the burnt food that contains these polyaromatic hydrocarbons, which are linked to cancer much more significantly than PFOA is.